So you want a white sauce pizza, but you don't want one that uses that heavy ricotta-based white sauce that can be a little heavy on the stomach. So, enter this super easy, genius white sauce recipe that I use all the time and could not live without. All you need is some heavy cream, about a quarter cup, olive oil, I use extra virgin olive oil, a little hard-aged cheese, or really any cheese you want, and some toppings. Here I have a few slices of prosciutto that I've torn up. I've got about 3/4 cup of quarter cherry tomatoes, and I have 4 or 5 scallions that I've cut lengthwise into thin ribbons. Let's get started. Sauce that you did nothing to create. And then slice and serve.